Hi, in this video I show you how to develop or program a jQuery the progress bar. So when you upload a photo, a big photo like these ones, then we will see a progress bar running, and after this the uploaded image will come up. So before I go to explain, I have the code on my website somewhere, and now I explain you the code. This is my code. It's written in, it's a HTML jQuery mixture. What we have here is the form, and in the form we have a file. The form is multipart form data input file. Type file, and there's the visibility hidden, and as soon as we load images, the images will start uploading. We have a button. The button says selects upload photo, and the photos, this click runs a click. Here is, that's the jQuery part. It says as soon as you click on this, on the button, then start a click on the hidden input field. So this works as we have seen. It works like this. You see we have here the upload photos. That's the upload photos. Now when we click on this, it starts the hidden field files, and then it gets the selections. Then we have a progress bar. This is the progress bar. That's the bar here. It's a HTML element. Value is 0, max is 100. And then we start, when we click on it, we start the all that stuff. We start the upload files as soon as we have selected them. Then we say from the file upload, that's the file, give me all files. Then we say for each file or for file to file length, give me the form data, create a new form data and give me the file appended in this file, in this new form data. And then we say Ajax, we're starting an Ajax. And in the Ajax we say the data which we give you, Ajax data, is the data. That's what we loaded before. Then we have type post URL. That's where we're sending it. That's a ASP.NET controller. And then we have a progress bar function. So this is XML. That's let's see. Here we see it. It's an XML HTTP request header. So this means XHR double point. Run a function on that, and then create a function, create a listener, the listener on upload, which says listen on upload progress, and then a function with an event in there, or event parameter, any type, any, and this is the event is has a length length computable, and this one, if it has a length, if it's not zero, then we said event loaded against event total means percentage multiplied by 100, set it to my progress bar. Then we also have a download progress, we don't need it in this case, and then return this to the XML to this method. Then we have content type nothing, process data nothing, success as soon as it succeeds, success. We say for each element add, for each data which comes back, which comes down, response as a JSON element, for each item which is in and each index, so for each row in and give it as item, append, here is append an item on the uploaded result. That's the images which we see. And append means append a div block with an image. And that append always makes, creates children. Funny thing. So that's what we see now. When we started, we click on there and then we started. And as soon as we clicked on it, the upload starts. So, but unfortunately, what I'm missing now is it's not multiple selectable. I have to find out how this works. But as you see, you get the response here. That's the response written in jQuery. And we have a progress bar on there. And yeah, and that's it. You find the code here on my code page, and the link is below the video. That's not the right one in jQuery. That's the auto start, and that's here we see. That's the link, and yeah, I have to set up the actual method on there. It's already in my queue for documentation. And then I document it, and you will see it on my website.